Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hi, my name is Yoshanil Patil and I am student of second year civil engineering from Zero College of Engineering and Research, Pune. I have done this project under project based learning guided by Professor Ankur Patil sir. Project name is self cleaning concrete. What is self-cleaning concrete? Self-cleaning concrete is an innovative construction material that has been developed in the past decades, providing the self-cleaning ability of concrete surfaces by retaining their light color for longer, along with the property to remove airborne toxins, particularly nitrogen and oxide. Properties of self-cleaning concrete. The properties of concrete both at plastic and hardened stage would not decline by adding photocatalytic materials. Slump, air content, unit weight, set time, workability, permeability, flexural strength and compressive are like ordinary concrete provided that proper guidelines are employed. Advantages of self-cleaning concrete. The most outstanding property of this type of concrete is self-cleaning. This leads to maintain aesthetical appearance of structures for a long time. Second, it will decline environmental pollution greatly and save lives of many generations to come. Third, it reduces air temperature in urban environment and eventually reduces quantity of smoke. Disadvantages of self-cleaning concrete. First, it may not be suitable for interior applications since it needs light to be activated. However, artificial light may decline this advantage to a certain extent. Second, photocatalytic self-cleaning concrete cannot be labeled graffiti proof since various paints stay ultraviolet resistant and become a barrier between sunlight and the concrete surface. Application of self-cleaning concrete. First, it is used in construction of various structures. Second, it is used in the construction of roads. This is greatly helpful since it decomposes some of the gases while they are emitted from car exhaust. Third, it is used in construction of bridge structure and maintains its visually pleasant appearances. Fourth, photocatalytic cement can be used to produce mortar, pavement plasters and precast element. Next, concrete sidewalks, tilt up concrete panels and noise barriers for roads and highways.